Cupcakes. So I literally just woke up. So today is gonna be something a little different. I'm gonna be doing a day in my life because nobody has ever seen my life behind the scenes. So somebody requested it on my Instagram. Shout out to you. I'm gonna brush my teeth because my breath is stinking-ish.
What else am I like?
Graham crackers.
No. It smells like 10 cans of bounce that ass. That's what it smells like.
Bounce that ass?
I was gonna go to the gym, but I don't think I am anymore because it's too late and then I gotta clean my room and then shower and then get ready to do my nails. But right now, I'm gonna get ready to get some acai because your girl is hungry as fuck. And I never tried acai. I wanted to try it today since I'm not going to the gym. I wanted to eat something healthy. Yeah, so let's get started. Let's go brush these teeth and get ready to get some acai. See me smile. Woo! Shiny teeth and me. Friend recommended me this place, so I'm gonna go check it out. Yes. Hopefully I like it. I'm fucking starving. I didn't eat anything at all yet. I don't even know what happened. So I brought my acai home because it was packed and I didn't want to eat by myself and talk to the camera because I'm a little shy. But I took it home. I took a few bites and let me tell you. Tastes like candy cane on Christmas. Yep. I added some coconut strips, bananas, strawberries, Nutella, and granola. And let me tell you, this is like the best combination ever. I'm in love. And shout out to my friend that recommended me this. It's fucking bomb. Yeah, so let me just finish my breakfast and then I'll get right back. This is the bomb. Everybody should get it. Acai. I'll put the place that I got this from and yeah. I'm back. I just finished cleaning my room. So now the next plans is to go shower, then get ready, like do my makeup and do my hair and pick my outfit. Cause then I'm gonna be going to do my nails cause they're fucking crusty as fuck. Oh, hello. I'm just kidding. Hurry the fuck up. Right? Why are you laughing?
What? What do you want?
You always laughing at something. Like if you got something to say, you can say something
nobody's
in my face.
Laughing at you, all right? Relax.
Gonna do my eyeshadow. I did it, didn't like it, went crazy, and then took it out. Oh, something's always happening to me. I just finished doing my makeup. Now I'm gonna get ready. Hold up. I was gonna do this thing where they go like this. Go like this. So I'm ready. This is my outfit. Let me just show you. Hold up. This is my outfit. Oh. beige Air Force Ones, jeans, t-shirt. And now we out because I'm late, so.
You go to sleep with problems, you wake up with problems, and you've been sleeping and laying around with problems for such a long time. And you have not been able to get yourself out of it. Money can help you, friends can help you, financial status can help you, your PhD level can help you, nothing can help you, but Christ can help you. Some of us need.
So I just got here. I'm late as always. The trains are so bad. So I'm here and now we gotta get started. But a French tip. You remember how you did Michelle's nails? Like that.
Yours are gonna be deeper though. Las de ella were a little more like basic, like the typical French. And Kylie's are a little more like.
Yeah. It's just that I didn't want it too thick.
Okay.
I wanted it thin, like thin.
But from the sides, I want to do it a little more like
curvy.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm taking off my glasses.
That's so cute.
Yeah. I don't do acrylics anymore. I moved on to something called like extensions.
Gel X.
But they're like nail extensions, right?
They are still nail extensions.
Yes.
The healthy alternative to acrylics.
Yes. I moved on to these because I felt with acrylics my nails would get like weak and thin, and with these I noticed that my nails have gotten like more harder and they just grow healthier. So this is the shape, confident nails, and now we're gonna start the art. Look how they came out! I just finished doing my nails. I'm still here though. I'm planning on going to see my cousin because she lives like not far from here. Look how they came out. I put a little star with a planet. I might get bubble tea on my way to my cousin's house. And we have what are we doing?
Calling to see if it's busy. I'm going on no wait list for no Olive Garden.
I don't think it's busy. You think it's busy?
No, I don't think.
Let's go. He's not outside. Tony, do you want my bubble tea? I don't want it though.
I got this from Forever 21, American Eagle, and Converse.
Live. My cousin.
Hi. Hi, vlog. I'm excited to be in this.
You're funny.
We are going to Olive Garden. We have been craving Olive Garden for the past. How long? Like,
I always crave Olive Garden.
But when did we talk about it? Hi.
Look nice here.
Okay, son, come through. Since
like 2 days, 3 days ago?
2-3 days ago, yeah.
Oh.
And we're just gonna have some fun. We might go shopping because the bitch needs more shit.
Oh, right, the mall is right there, right?
Can we just go hop into Sephora Ulta? Real quick?
Oh, I wanna go to Ulta.
Ulta is in the other.
Oh, never mind then. Sephora.
Also is good too though.
Mm-hmm.
I hate shopping.
Yeah, because I'm always on my I just wasted my money on nails.
Hey.
Wait, what about you now?
No. not showing my nose. People be staring like it's like something weird, right?
Yeah, that's why I don't like.
That's why I don't. Bitch, what are you looking at?
That's why I don't like vlogging by myself.
To be that type of person where you just like kind of. Yeah, just like. People are gonna stare regardless, whether they think it's cool, whether they have like any type of opinion. So like, I feel like be confident in like, in yourself, and then just.
Like before when I was walking to do my nails, I was like, oh, I'm on my way to do my nails. I'm always late.
Alright, let's go.
So we're waiting for like 20 minutes.
Y'all over here?
Yeah, what?
Y'all only.
I was gonna say.
Y'all here?
Lady, your four ladies.
I got a strawberry lemonade. Aw, Sprite. I got a seafood Alfredo.
I got a tour of Italy.
Of Italy.
A little bit of everything.
So we're at the mall now.
Right?
No.
This is something you would wear.
I just don't know how to walk in it. Bless you. Every time when I'm not gonna buy something, I always see cute shit.
No, me. All the time.
Venga, encontrás tu amor y paz eterna en tu corazón.
Para agua, pero no le pedí al mesero, le pedí como a un runner. Y yo le dije, oh, excuse me, ¿puedo agarrar dos vasos de agua? Y para atrás y los trae ¿cómo se dice? Los vasos de agua. Y luego él dice, si yo salgo de trabajar, ¿me puedo venir a sentar con ustedes? Y yo y ella los reímos, ¿verdad? Yo no pensé que fue en serio, ni madres. So, luego, lo vi y le dije, oh my God, ¿de verdad se cambió?
¿Se cambió?
So, ¿me puedo sentar con ustedes? ¿Estabas en serio?
Yeah, yo quería que él se sentara con ella.
Pero ella dice, no, tú te puedes sentar aquí. I'm like, no, te puedes sentar con ella. Y él dice, ¿tú sabes qué? Ella estaba más cerca que él y yo le dije, oh, siéntate ahí. Y se sentó. Hablando, bla, bla, bla. ¿Han visto la película del Joker?
Ajá.
Y nosotros dijimos no. Y él dice, los tres podemos ir ahorita. Oh my God. No, thank you. Y luego al final él se fue, se despidió. Y luego una muchacha, otra mesera viene con él y ella dice, oh, ¿tú lo conoces? Y yo estoy, sí, porque yo pensé que le iban a regañar. Dice, ok, y viene y los da como un
discount.
Oh, el muchacho
de...
¿Ustedes salieron ganando?
Oh. Sí.
Siempre. Él ganó también, ganó una buena conversación. Ah. Eso es todo.
Él dijo que les diera un descuento.
Ajá.
Hoy le dije, oh, thank
you. Ajá, le dije, thank you.
Fue lindo. Pero no fue bonito.
So, say hi.
I got a box of cookies.
Why? Say hi.
Yo, what's up, everybody?
This is my boo.
Hey, yo.
It started when you were younger. You were mine.
What's good, everybody?
My boo. My mom was talking about you. Remember when you went to her house and we had a coffee with conchas? Yeah. And she said something about me being chubby, and then you were like, she's not chubby, she's grasita.
Oh,
that's I'm what sure, she was yeah. laughing.
She's still laughing.
Yeah, right now she was like, bye, grasa.
That
yeah.
What do you want?
The one that you always get.
What size?
Small.
Hello? Could I please get a small blueberry craze iced latte?
Hey guys, what's up? That day, I filmed on a Saturday. It's Monday. I just got back from school. I'm so tired. But I didn't do an outro that day because I was so sleepy at the end. I had food coma after eating that Olive Garden. So after I went to get coffee, I just went home, removed all my makeup, and knocked the fuck out because I had work the next morning. So I was in class and I saw that I made it up to 100 subscribers. And I just wanted to thank you guys from the bottom of my heart. Thank you for supporting me. 100 cupcakes, and I'm so thankful for each and one of you. I wish I could just give you all a big hug. Like this video, give it a thumbs up. Comment below what you want to see next. And click that bell to get notified every time I post, because I'm sure going to be posting a lot of more videos. You guys have a good day or night. And I'll catch you next time. Bye.